Today, we are recreating Captain Torres' crisp white sheets from Ace Combat 7. This will require fabric medium, paint, and a hand-drawn stencil. Here's the progress video. When making the stencil, I had to pull up images of Air Force boots for reference. I used a real shoe to draw an outline on the paper so I can have a size and then I can eyeball in the shapes and details. This is what became of it. Now, this is only a rough draft, and you know it's not going to be the best stencil if it's flimsy Xerox paper, but not to worry. I had traced it over onto stiffer paper, as you can see, construction paper, and we have yet to cut out the holes in bits, so it's not yet a stencil.